they would pay to kill me, but they will not give me the medication to try to stop the growth of my cancer.